お願いします。
We'll do a full warm up. So, that's loosening the body up.
Front and back.
There's a problem with the images, you froze.
Oh, still.
Michael.
Maybe it's the internet.
You do freeze and then move again and then freeze.
Okie dokie. Okay, keep moving. I'll try and stop it. Don't stop moving. Okay, go side to side. I think it's just the connection where I am. Okay, I'm rotated. Inside and outside, roll to the spine. Okay, we'll just do some swing through the body. So just here, raising the arms, let them swing down and swing back up. Nice and easy. Good. Now for the hip, just twisting through, reaching the shoulder, lower back.
And for the shoulders, just circling high-speed circles here. Okay, just got the shoulders, just rolling. And forwards. Alternating. Forwards. Just rotating the torso, which is the hips. Stable if you can. Move through the torso. Rolling the hips. Twisting with the elbows. Extending out with the hand. Hold it a little bit longer. Down with the body. Put my hands on the knees, twisting through the body. Okay, the knee. That's great. Stretching back. And bending down. just separating the knees, rolling through this way. Okay, just rolling the ankles. Other side. A little bit wider, it's going side to side with the leg. Holding the one side. Pull it down. Yes. Out, put the hands on the same line, release the lower back. Walking the hands forward, right through the shoulder. Back. Here, just one leg forward. Yes, cool. My back heel down. Chin. Chin a little bit deeper. The knee down. Okay. One more time. Knee down. And then just twist the body over. Change. For the arm and the shoulder, left, right up, other side. Chin side. Over the top. Across the back. Hands together.
the hands in front, palms together, just roll through the wrist. Splitting the palms, start to work more the fingers. For the wrist. Yep. Change sides. Cooking action. To the fingers. Stretch your back. Okay. Sink your, put the thumb inside, rotate it inside, and just go and go over to the armpit. And chin. Okay. All the way over for an angle. Just the fingers. Closing for fists. Shaking the wrist. Rolling at the bottom. Shake the whole body.
Good. Take a Bokken.
Okay, good. So we just go straight in. First Suburi. Thank you. Good, and then just go to Zengogiri. So take it nice and slow, rotate it through.
And to number two. Good, number three.
Good. Number four. Can we just be the Shamuchi? And number five, we did your comment. Okay, and then just bring it a little bit more fluid. So working with the feet. Pressing through here. Do two or three attacks. Just blend them in together. With the feet pressing through. So. Just two, three attacks. Take a break and then come again. So. Oh. Good. Number six. Okay. Back above the head. Cutting down the same side, thrusting through. And then just bring the yokume and the ski together and then take a pause between. So coming here, cut down, thrust through. Take a pause, cut down, thrust through. So just flow straight off the stride into the ski. Thrust. Cut thrust straight off the yokume.
Good, number seven.
And right back, you come in, and then on the other side. Thank you. And again, just try and blend the you're coming in the ski together. So you're coming back, straight down and then straight through. Take a pause at the ski. Thrust straight through this way and give it a try. Okay, and now try fully flowing through the movement. So here you've got the strike ski. In this case, just through form. You've got the yokomen ski. Just go straight through them all. Just really allow the hips to snake through the movement. Get nice and slow. Yes. Okay, good. So we'll do a combination with the strike. In this case, you come in back. I'm going to cut down with the yokomen. In this case, just straight to the back. Rotate through. Cut down on the right side and then thrust on the left. Just do that to start. We'll start in the right side. Yoden kamae. Yokomen uchi. Just for 180, keep the feet as they are. Roll back with the block. Strike down. Thrust through. Oh. Okay, good.
In this case, just try kind of softening the focus in the strides and in the sword, and really just focusing on the center and the body work. So try and allow the center to really lead the movement, especially this movement. What I don't want to do is allow the hands to kind of twist through the movement. So allow the center to really rotate through. So just lighten the movement on the sword. Just allow the center to really guide the movement. Keep it nice and light with the sword. So allow the center to do all the work. That's good. Especially on that third movement.
Good.
Okay, we'll extend it out. So we finished in a ski position. We'll just go from here. In this case, you're going to rotate to the back, slice to the rear here. And you're going to cut down on the right side. This is like doing the first kumitachi. You come out, slide down here, and then cut on the left side. From this side. So you're in the left side ski kumite, slice to the back, cut down on the right side, and then you're going to come out with the left, cut out, slice up. And then cut down on the right, on the left side, sorry.
So you're starting on the left side.
Slice to the back. Cut down the yokumon on the right. Press through here. And cut down on the left side. Got it? Okay, we'll try again. The left side forward. Slide. Cut. Yeah. And again, just try kind of softening the focus in the hands and just really go to the center where I can really allow the sword to be released through the center. This work. So just kind of soften the
soften the movement. Just allow, keep heavy and dense in the center. Yeah. Just soften the focus into the hand. Just so you can really get the feeling for the work of the center. Good, 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 good. Good. And just try the whole sequence together now. So do it really slow and take your time with the pauses in between. So you come back, strike down, roll to the back, cut, throw, slice to the back, cut on the right side, slice to the stomach, then cut in on the left. It's a nice long sequence. Try and really take your time with it, really find the center of each movement. Okay. And now just try and blend it together. Just break it down into kind of chunks of two. So the first move separate, coming back. And now what you do is cut through, roll to the back. Cut through, find the throat. Slice to the back, slice forward. cut through and cut through here. We just kind of break it down into two chunks each, but kind of flow these two together. So again, take your time with it and really use the pauses to find the center again. So in the center. Good. Perfect. Nice. Good. And last thing, just try and blend it all together. So take it real slow. Just start to try and really blend it all. Make it nice and smooth. So slow, smooth. Just really blend it all together.
Great. Okay, we'll stop there.
どうも、ありがとうございました。
Great. Thank you very much.